Hello everybody, and welcome to Camp's Lodge. I'm still on my own for the moment. The kids caught a cold and I didn't want them to be here until they get better. The nights are cold and until I finish the insulation of the room, the place is not fit for them. There's a lot of work with the firewood as well. I need to gather as much as I can because at the moment the stove is in use every night. So there's not much time for anything else. It's just me with my thoughts, making plans and trying to get things done step by step. It's a bit harder to motivate myself in these conditions, but I have no choice. Time is passing by and the joyfulness and the laughter of my kids will be present again.
Thank you.
For insulation, I have to work in steps, half a wall at a time, so I can finish it until the cold of the night settles. I use the steel mesh to cover the gaps between the logs so mice and other small creatures won't get inside. It takes a lot of time doing this, and I'm not sure yet if it's the best solution. One of my biggest concerns with the house is mice getting inside. I don't mind them out in the nature, but it's one of God's creatures I cannot allow in the house with us. So I hope it won't be the case. Thank you. A good friend told me about this method used in the past against mice. It's crushed glass laid at the bottom of the wall and the mice cannot dig anymore in that area. It should work.